Shalom, brothers and sisters. All praise and glory to Yahweh Baal Sham Yahoshai, Rakotha Yahweh Baal Sham Yahoshai, Bahasham Rakah Kudash. Double honors to our apostles of Great Millstone. Peace and salutations to our sincere brothers pushing this truth throughout the four corners of the earth. Shalom to our sincere brothers and sisters, fearing and trusting in our Heavenly Father and fearing our Heavenly Father and His Son, Yahushai. I just came across this tonight. When I've had this prayer, I'll tell you in a minute from who, a brother, an elder actually. I've had this prayer since May. And I'd just like to share it with you brothers and sisters. And I got it from the brother, the elder, beautiful brother. Forgive me if I pronounce your name wrong, brother. I think it's Elder Madiga. And he's from, his channel is GMS Army of 144. Very, very knowledgeable, gifted brother when it comes to the prayers. And yeah, I remember he did this lesson sometime in May. And it's so nice because remember we're at the end times now, we're in the last days, and we need that extra prayer, you know? We could never pray enough anyway, but we need to really to seek our Lord even more, 10 times more, 100 times more, because we're coming down to that final hurdle, right? So if you remember, please, if you can, go to the Elders page, GMS Army of 144. All right, and when you click onto that, you will know which brother I'm talking about. Yeah, so prepare my mind for the evil days and hour of temptation. Now, I'm not going to try to attempt to read the Hebrew, but I could say it there. Prepare me, my mind, my thoughts in days of evil and the hour temptation. All right, so this is a quick prayer for you to take a picture of it or something, or try to, you know, read it when you can, because these are the kind of prayers you really need, because we have to have our mind stable, right? Our minds have to be as sound as possible, spiritually sound, in these last days. And these evil times, you know, evil days are, well, it's evil days now anyway, but that is going to become more and more. Esau is going to tighten up that grip, yeah? He's going to pull harder. He's going to squeeze. He's going to pull that rope even harder and harder, right? Those are the evil days to come. All right? So we need that protection during that hour of temptation. So I just wanted to share this prayer with you, brothers and sisters. Most likely you've seen it already, but you never know. Maybe just one brother or one sister has not come across it. And peace and blessings, because We're in a time of is a Sabbath now. And remember, the new moon is from Monday sundown to Tuesday sundown, okay? So just to remind you. Yeah, so again, prepare my mind for the evil days and hour of temptation. Baba Kusho, please keep this in mind, because that is a very important time. Right? The only thing in our minds is to always, first and foremost, bow only to our one and true power, Yahweh, and his son, Yahweh Shai. Only. And that's why we have to keep on praying. Keep on praying. Especially this kind of prayer, you know? But it's not of our own strength. Yes. It's through the power of Yahweh Baal Shem Yom Shai. So we have to beg, constantly beg for mercy. Yeah. Because Yahweh Baal Shem Yom Shai is in control of everything, both sides. And we just hope and pray during that hour we are covered. All right. So just to remind you, brothers and sisters, to take down this prayer and just and go to the elder's site, and he does a lot of prayers in Hebrew, all right, alongside other edification topics, just like what all the brothers are doing anyway. But this brother specializes in Hebrew prayers, you know. Glory be to Yahweh Baal Shem Yahweh Shai. Brakothi Yahweh Baal Hashem Yahweh Shai. Baal Hashem Rekha Kodash. Love to you, brothers, during the Sabbath. Love to you, sisters, during the Sabbath. Peace and glory and protection. Shalom.